Another small fire sparked up in Boulder County today, burning fences behind homes. And now one homeowner is facing charges. Copter 4 flew over the burn scar in Gunbarrel near Telly Ho Trail. Sheriff's office says there's up to $10,000 in damage. They say they have figured out where and how it started, but have not yet disclosed the information. 10 acres were scorched. A handful of people had to be evacuated for their safety, but everyone's back home now, and that fire is out.